Hi guys, today this is Cheeseball the Clown, and today we're actually going to be playing on the servers, and today we're going to be playing on CubeCraft, or I mean, the Hive, sorry. No, I did not mean to go into CubeCraft. I did not mean to go into CubeCraft. Okay. That was weird, I guess so. Because I meant the Hive and I just couldn't connect CubeCraft because I'm used to playing on CubeCraft, I guess so. And I just connect on it because the server I play on the most is CubeCraft. So here it is. And also, the name of the game is called Ground Wars. Wars, which this game is pretty fun. And if you want to play it, it's just the Hive. There should be a thing that's at the middle saying summer map, and then you go through it, and then you pick the one that says Ground Wars if you're wondering how to play it. Okay, so we're gonna start off with a build phase first, and we're gonna start building. So we cannot fight yet. So I guess we should try and take this hill maybe. Yeah, that's a good idea to try and take. Yeah, and then when I need cover, I guess I could just go. Okay, did I do anything? No. Okay. Okay, I just broke his binoc, that binoc right there. I got shot. No. Why does that guy just want to kill me? Oh, I thought I killed someone for a second, but I didn't. What just happened to that guy? Okay. But anyways, I guess I'll shoot this wall down. Because if we want to win, we have to shoot this wall down mainly, probably. No! No, I hate that guy so much! I hate him so much! And our team is not doing too good. Well, Nice, that's another build phase! Did I say face and not phase? Okay. But anyways, I think I'll go right here for this build phase. So if I can shoot from down here, I might be able to get a high ground. Wait, destruction? Yes, that might help us actually. Where will the destruction go at? I hope it's gonna help us. Okay, I guess I'm gonna keep shooting some binocs. Guess I'll get iron armor too. Okay. Rooney? Rooney, you're just gonna do that? Wait, did we win? Or did that destruction help us at all? Or did it not? No, that guy's being too good. No, I hate you. Wait, it's not this guy, it's someone else. No! No! I did not see that coming. I did not see that coming at all. Who's the imposter? Hey! No! No! It's only 4 minutes into the video and we're already losing. Why can't I shoot now? Why can't I shoot? Oh, it's a build phase! It was a build phase and I was trying to shoot. That was why it wasn't shooting. We need to kill them! No! I order my armies to start eating eggs. That's what we need to do, start eating eggs. These guys are too good. They're too good. We lost the game. And it's only 4 minutes. We lost the game 4 minutes. The game was only 4 minutes. It's like 4 minutes we lost that? Well. I can't believe how bad the teams I've been on have been recently. Oh yeah, today I put in like 4 or 5 rounds. The first round I won, and then the rest of the rounds my teammates were not that good, except for the last round I played. Like the last round we played, there was one dumb guy on the other team, and it was helping us a lot because he kept trying to go right along the border, and it was helping us because I kept killing him because he was not doing too good decisions. So we did actually pretty good that round, except for we still lost, which you cannot say no to that then. I have no idea what I was trying to say right there. Okay, fight phase. Fight number one. Who will win this imaginary fight? Okay. Oh, this guy got iron armor, but it still doesn't matter too much because we are shooting with bows. Which bows can kill anyone, but I guess it is more protection though. Which more protection does help you. Okay, I need to start doing that. Okay, I think there's an imposter. I think there's an imposter. We need to stop the imposter, of course. Oh, yeah, and our team is the imposter. The imposter is on our team. Hey, no, I love imposters. I love imposters, an egg boy. Okay, I guess I'll start building a protection place. Nah. I'm gonna start shooting from here. This will be my rec. Wait, no, let's go right here. Let's go right here instead. Okay, how good is our team doing though? Oh, okay, I have no idea how our team is doing at all. Ah, no. Rain of Stench. What was that power up at all? Oh, I'm gonna be the imposter. I'm the imposter. I wanted to be the imposter. No, I can't not believe you at all. Which I think when you're the imposter, you can cross the other side. What the heck was that? What the heck was that at all? Oh yes! I just shot that person! I just shot him! No! What has happened? What has happened at all? Our team is losing! Our team is losing now! Oh my God! That's the worst time ever! That's the worst time ever! That just destroyed us completely. That explosion just destroyed us. If I could shoot someone, I don't know how to shoot a bow and arrow. Okay, now they're doing better now because that explosion that went on us only. Oh, I want to shoot that guy. This guy, you cannot. What? No? Okay, that was so odd. I guess. Hey, no, our team is doing okay, I guess. So our team is not doing how they used to be, because maybe this guy, annoying guy with no armor, keeps killing me. Okay, I need to build a defense here. I don't care if you don't want me to build Binox here. I'm gonna build Binox, and it's gonna be the best thing ever. It's gonna be a treasure. Oh, no! I did not see that coming. I had like no time to react to that. Like there was like no time to like try and like. No, they're doing good. They're doing too good. I don't know if I want to be fighting these guys anymore. Okay, but it doesn't look like I have a choice, of course, because it is a game. Oh, yes, we gained some NAND back. And now we can get back onto this. Yes. Ah, no, I hate that guy so much. He's the worst. He's a menace. He's an absolute menace. Oh, yes, I just killed that person. I just killed him. Oh, yes, and I just knocked someone's whole entire iron armor set off, too. I'm doing good. Oh, we lost. Wait. Oh, yeah, we did lose to them. Okay, well, I think that'll be the end of today's video. Bye, guys. And also, please subscribe. A giant chicken will come to your doorbell and snap you if you do not subscribe. And I have no idea what just happened. I was just gonna end the recording.